Good morning, student. Very good morning. Now, yesterday we have learned how to write in cursive ONE TWO THREE. Now, we are going to learn number 4. In words, how to write in cursive number 4. Look towards your blackboard. Number 4. Dash F capital O U R 4 F O U R 4 Say all of you F O U R 4 Number 4 Then now number 4 right here And draw the picture which you like. Look here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. How many triangles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 4. And while writing in your notebook, say and write F-O-U-R 4, a full page. Understood all of you?